What's up, everybody? Kaos Darksol here, back for some more Pokemon Platinum Egglocke. And in the last episode, we made our way up here to whatever route this is, the snowy route, heading towards Snowpoint City. And we fought this trainer in the last episode. He gave me a little bit of trouble. So we're going to go with the team real quick, but before I do that, make sure to hit the like button if you guys have been enjoying this series, and if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on the rest of the series. So let's go, let's see what we got. We got Aftershock, the Ampharos, with Strength, Thunder Punch, Discharge, and Thunder Wave. Not the very best moveset, but Ampharos doesn't really get a whole lot. We have Lily, the Dragonair, with Thunder Wave, Dragon Dance, Dragon Rush, and Dragon Pulse. We have Majin Buu with Force Palm, Rock Smash, Bullet Punch, and Faint Attack. That is a Hariyama. We have Pimp McFin, the Empoleon, with Aqua Jet, Double Hit, Hydro Pump, and Yawn. And we have the newest kind of member, I don't know yet, Prophet, the Zatu, with Drill Peck, Faint Attack, Sucker Punch, and Zen Headbutt. And then the Staravia that's literally just there to fly, because I don't want to teach Zatu fly. But we're going to head through this snowy route here. Do I have to battle you, or can I not battle you? I'm going to have to battle somebody, I know. Got a revive there. That's cool. I guess I'm going to have to battle you. Or not. You turned away, and I'll take it. Found a full heal. That's actually a useful item. Wild battle that we don't really care about now. I don't... Really? That was... Oh my god, that was so stupid! Why can't I run from a freaking Sneasel? That really... Yeah, that... You wanna turn away? Turn! So I have to go this way, I have to go down, which means I'm gonna have to battle you. Which is fine, I'm fully kitted up and equipped, anytime will be fine. Anytime for what? Let's discharge! We're both gonna get hit by this stupid hail. That's okay, we got a level 40 amp for us. I'll put somebody else up front. I would put Lily up front, being level 38 and all, but being in an ice route is kind of risky to have a dragon type up front. Yeah, Sneasel would have destroyed me. There we go. I didn't want to hit that time. So we'll see. I'm gonna be... Of course you heal me. Well, I'll remember that. Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. I always play for keeps. This isn't practice. Okay. Now, Mr. Mime. And the prediction there. Since he used Reflect, we got a Scyther. I guess I can use Lily against Scyther. Or not. I just got destroyed by that X-Scissor. Okay, the hail wore off, or the... Let's... Oh! Why are we... Don't use... Why does that do so much? Everybody's faster than me! Or, I said everybody's faster than me. He's faster than all my Pokemon. Except for frickin' Prophet. That all just went so quickly that I did not even really paying attention to the fact that I just lost my frickin' Ampharos! I don't know how to kill this thing. There. So now I gotta go back into this stupid house. And I really don't want to rush back to the Pokemon Center right now. So Aftershock, you're gonna go to the bottom. Frickin' Scyther doing so much frickin' damage. I gotta sneeze. Great. Messed up my headset. Sorry about that. Oh look, it's Maylene. You may be on your way to Snowpoint City, that's where I'm going too. If I use fly, I can get there instantly, but I'm walking for my training. I have no problem with this. I'm used to the cold because I go barefoot and lightly dressed. That's you! That's ironic. Oh, that was nothing, really. I'm not cold at all. How are we going now? Please take care! I still feel like I'm... There we go. Okay, that's better. I'm gonna... This cold is... But nothing compared to the fire that burns my heart. I'm gonna, like, move the webcam down. Just a... That should be okay. I don't know. My hair is kind of messed up. Of course you Thunder Wave me. Can you just go away, please, Electabuzz? What do we got? Dragonair? Probably a bad idea. Okay, thank you. I really should go back and heal again. There's an item, I don't want to get it. I just want to keep going up. I want to get to Snowpoint City. I'm like in deep snow. There's like three levels of snow. There's super deep snow that just makes you go slow. There's this one that's like medium snow that you can't run in. I feel like there's something in this house. I don't know. So half the time I can't run. This is sped up. I don't know where I'm going. Like a little route off to the side. And then you're gonna battle me. And Curlia. I'm thinking that this might be a different route, but I don't remember seeing a sign. Let's send out Prophet. Drill Pack's like my favorite flying move. Let's use Zen Headbutt. Maybe that'll do a little bit. No, not really. I'd rather just use Drill Pack. Drill Pack. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding. I don't know if this is a new route. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I'm pretty sure it is, but... Okay, this is a new route. I mean, it's kind of a route. Send in Machin. This is like the worst part of an Egglocke, is that you know encounters don't really matter in the sense that you're going to use the Pokemon that you're trying to catch. So I would like to just be able to catch it. I can't. I'm going to die. I have no healing items. I'm gonna have to run. Thank you! No. Box one. That's fine. I know. So, come on. Barry's gonna show up here. Hey, what, how did you finally come along now? Slow! See how the rocks are all lumpy here? You can't climb these rocks until you get the Snowpoint Gym Badge. No way, I'm off. Team Galactic, I'm coming for you. So, does that mean Team Galactic has the Snowpoint City Gym Badge? Because obviously they were able to get up to the lake. How would any normal person that's not trying to become Pokemon Master get the badge? Or, I mean, get up there? Not an Ultra Ball to replace, you know, the million that I just used. Finally in Snowpoint City, I want to go to the Pokemon Center, because I never want to have to walk up that route again. I'm going to heal. Maylene's sitting there. But I don't care what Maylene wants to have to say. I want to go to the PC. Move. Go here. And add Aftershock and Prophet to the death box. I'm gonna go to box one. Get this guy. And I don't want a Pokemon named Ice Queen. I don't think I do. It's a Sneasel. I mean, I like Weavile. Don't get me wrong. I really do. But I don't know if I can get Weavile. I mean, I can if I have the Razor Claw. But you know I don't. I may just evolve it on my own, kind of thing. You're level 32. So I may just evolve it in between episodes. I don't have an ice type. I wanted fire type. But that's alright, I guess. Quick attack. You know, bite, ice shard, avalanche, and ice punch. I'm gonna get rid of avalanche. For now, I'm pretty sure quick attack will be replaced with something else. Like a dark type move. It's stronger than bite. But I don't know yet. We gotta see what this thing wants to learn. Faint attack is not stronger than bite. It does have the ability, the bonus of not being able to miss, but you know, bite has 100% accuracy. If I get my accuracy lowered, I'll probably just switch out or something. Not gonna learn fury swipes, that's for sure. Level up. Agility is not happening. It's kind of cool that I got a Sneasel at Snowpoint City. Icy Wind, you're not a special Pokemon. And you don't learn anything at 32, so I'm gonna leave Sneasel there for now. Essentially, Barry told me that, you know, gotta get the badge. So, in reality, there's nothing else I can do. They're not gonna let me in there. There's just nothing I can do until I go into the gym and get the badge, which, of course, it's an ice gym. Need some items, that's for sure. Like, this isn't randomized, so I can't just be like, oh yeah, I can go do this. So, I don't know. I got a 4 Pokemon team now. Lily's just useless at this point. So I'm gonna put the experience share there. I mean, having a Steel-type Pokemon does give me a bit of an advantage. But still, Empoleon doesn't have any Steel-type moves. So that really doesn't help. I don't have anything super effective against these guys. I kind of know what I'm doing in the gym. Just gotta break all, or at least most, of the snowballs. Everybody's just using dark type moves against me. Thought this was nice gym. Pokemon are a little bit higher level than I am, which is unfortunate. So I may have to do some off-screen grinding. And... oh, I guess I do have a fighting type, which fighting is good against ice. Don't know why I didn't think about that in the first place, but... it's whatever. Actually, I might not have to grind too much. I should have battled him. I may be fine. Oh! I may have to grind. I may have some level 40s. And I'm almost certain right now that I'm fighting. Leave the gym, the puzzle's probably gonna reset, so... yeah. Let's get into the frickin' Pokemon Center! Go to box, this box. Put you in this box, because you're dead now, because I left you in on a Piloswine that used Earthquake. So, okay. I have a dragon type, a fighting type, and an ice dark type. Curlia, you're going to be on the team. And even though I don't have a Dawnstone, you're probably going to get evolved. And Rocky. Now, Rocky's still level 1. I don't remember what he got replaced with. They're all going to be level 40 at the next episode. Drag Queen... I think all three of these guys are going to be evolved. Just saying. Well, Aerodactyl's not going to be evolved, because Aerodactyl doesn't evolve. But Sneasel's going to be a Weavile, even though I don't have the item. And Curlia's going to be a Gallade, even though I don't have the item. Just because I can't... I'm sure somewhere, somebody could probably tell me that there's a Dawnstone somewhere, or that there's... a razor fang or claw or whatever somewhere, but I'm not gonna go looking for the items. I'm just gonna evolve them and train everybody up to level 40. And if you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button, please. The support really does help out a lot, and I will see you guys in the next episode when we take on the gym and battle possibly Team Galactic. Bye.